What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP. On a very cold day in North Texas. I've got Mike out there taking that burlap down in the cold because he did bring a snowmobile suit of sorts. And I'm in this warm van, and it's good to be the boss. And I've got a blaster of 2013 Topps Chrome Football. Comes with 7 packs plus 1 exclusive rookie relic card per box. Got it from that Walmart right over there. And we're going to rip it. So, let me see here if I can get this camera to cooperate right quick. Something behind it. And away we go. Get into this, baby. Things don't weigh very much, that's for sure. Anyhow, here's my packs with the rookie relic on the back there. So we'll do the regular packs first. Hopefully the sun won't be too bright. Let's see. Pretty bright. Let me readjust. Wow, everywhere it's going to be like that. Yeah, let's do it this way. Pack number one, I got Matt Schaub. I've got a Geno Smith purple rookie. That's pretty sweet. Number 236 of 499. So, very nice card. A Matt Elam rookie card. And an EJ Manuel rookie card in the, like, throwback 86, I think that border was. I know it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was. I've got some old cards like that, but that's pretty cool. All right. Oops. This ain't gonna work too well. Sorry, guys. I got Mike working instead of in here holding the cam. Pack number two. Throw it down here. Elvis Dumervil. An EJ Manuel rookie mini. A TJ McDonald with a big scratch down it rookie card. And an X-Fractor of Sam Bradford. So that's cool. Let's see if I can figure out a way to do this. I'm going to open two packs at once this time. Alright. Luke Kuechly. Ed Reed. Brad Berenson rookie card. And a Mike Gillisley rookie card. A really cool looking Denard Robinson, like the 69 design, the year I was born. I have a bunch of those old football cards. It's not numbered or nothing, but that's pretty sweet looking. A refractor of Julio Jones, Jonathan Cooper, and DJ Fluker rookie. So far so good, except for my camera. Alright, next pack. Got a Larry Fitz on top, Cameron Wake, Gavin Escobar, that's cool, Cowboy rookie, and an X-Fractor Alfred Morris. So we got a bunch of X-Fractors in this, nothing else. That's gonna fall, damn it. Well, I'll just set it right here on my lap. Alright, we got a Calvin Johnson Jr. All-Pro card on top. Ooh, yeah, we got a pink coming up. Charles Tillman, refractor. Tavarius King, rookie, and a pink of Sean Ridley. Numbered 141 of 399. So we got the breast cancer awareness refractor. That's not too shabby. Right. Looks like this is going to be the last regular pack. Cecil Shorts. There's a regular Ridley. A Jonathan Cyprian. And a Tyler Eifert 86 throwback. So now, brings us to this patch card. See if we can get something worthy. Good rookie. Yes, it's a Cowboy. I'm happy. Joseph Randall, number 17 of 75. Really nice refractor rookie card. It's my team. I like it. All right. Well, that's a nice little haul for $20. Keep buying, keep trying. Try to stay thirsty for me, my friends. Little Mikey out there.